for that.
I joined and the round had already started, so I have sat in the lobby.
Subtract 20.
Yeah, we'll just subtract 20. It's about to start. We know what we're doing. Are you guys ready for this shark extravaganza competition?
I am ready.
Yeah.
Well, who's gonna be shark? Who's gonna be shark? Oh my god.
You're gonna wanna buy shark chance each time.
Alright, which one am I?
Two.
That's me.
It's shark number one.
So basically, you guys have a bunch of different boats that we loaded your accounts with, and you can even join other boats. So like, I have a deluxe yacht if you want to join me, or if you want to use one of your submarine boats, you can do that.
Okay.
Inviting you.
And I'm gonna send invites to everybody. You don't have to join. Oh, competitor one.
Oh no, it's supposed to be a secret room.
I'm so sorry. We're out of time. Wait, who has that?
Sniper.
Well, I don't know. Who has that?
Oh, my God.
Sure.
Who
has
that?
What the heck? There's a Titanic.
Who has the money on Titanic? I have no idea.
Who would buy that?
Kill it.
Who would do that?
Oh, that is insane.
Ah, the shark has been released.
So, how am I supposed to, like, break the Titanic?
Keep in mind, this is still a 1v1 competition, so you gotta eliminate all of us, but you guys are the ones trying to get the most shark.
I think I'm, like, in
really
the Titanic right
dead.
Now.
Oh, my God. What are you doing?
Disorientating.
Oh no, it's the
I'm shooting you, freak. I have to see you for a while.
Oh my gosh. Okay, parts of it are like breaking apart. Okay, I see you guys up there.
We're not. No. We're not on the.
Alright, okay, so there's the bottom. Wait, is this thing still floating?
What?
Oh no, I'm gonna
kill him already.
Oh no,
kill him already.
I'm gonna
kill him already. Oh, I see somebody. Okay, here we go. Ow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Shows me where you're at.
Wait, I see both the competitors right here. Wait, why do I see competitor?
moving, like, actually?
Yeah, as if you were controlling it.
Shark into my Titanic next time.
I don't want to be in your Titanic. It looks like the shark always targets the Titanic first.
So I'm buying my chances to be a shark, and it's like, it's going down the more I buy it. Like, what the heck?
What?
Yeah, that happened to me.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh.
guys, how do I rob the jewelry store?
Wrong game, buddy.
You gotta drive your car into the wall.
Talk
to the chicken man.
You're making noises, but I don't see him.
I know where y'all are.
I'm actually driving the Titanic for the first time.
Oh my gosh, you're never gonna find me.
I couldn't find
the
seat.
You would never find me. What the heck?
Well, I found it.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Are you nervous, Creek?
I'm very nervous right now because I see stuff.
What do you see?
I see dead people.
Oh, now the show is creepy.
Oh gosh. I hear shark music. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
I know what you're like. I'm coming for you.
Oh no. Oh gosh.
Yes.
I see.
Creek!
Oh my god, it's not working.
Oh snap. Yes.
Oh gosh!
Kill him!
Oh gosh!
Kill him!
Oh gosh!
Dude, you're dead!
Oh,
you're dead!
Gosh.
You're dead!
Oh gosh!
Dude, how are you alive? Where are you? Yes! Yes!
No! The Titanic just crashed into me!
Oh no!
I got him!
The Titanic! Dang.
I have 807.
I have 800 and... 132 minus 20, so 812.
Oh my gosh, it's oh my so God. Close!
That is close!
Viral infection, bonus round. Like that little voice effect,
that was nice.
That was great.
Whoa!
That's whatever.
Number two is the shark.
I need to not let him die, because if he dies, he gets to be a shark too.
You have one more chance to join my Titanic. It's a nice Titanic.
No, that's, no.
Listen, man, nobody wants to join your Titanic. Can we get this
come
guy?
Come on!
Excuse me, are you Bandy?
Oh God, what the heck?
Don't answer
what the
that
heck?
Question.
No!
Thanks for answering that question.
No! Why are you coming after me, huh? The same girl!
Easy.
No!
And that really bites.
Wow.
That was a nice pun. Right?
So in this round, if Bandy is the last survivor and he actually survives, I think he'll get more shark teeth and win the tournament challenge.
Right.
But if he's eaten, he has to eat like six people to win. So it's... And there's not even six people in the game, so...
Oh, yeah, true. Maybe I should oof him first. Yeah, okay.
No!
Oh.
I did not disclose that knowledge to you. You already knew it.
Russo, I have a feeling that the Roblox battles are rigged. That was a joke.
Can we get this guy out of here?
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, man.
What is that? What
happened?
What is that?
No! Someone's doing shark
dance. Oh, no.
Seconds
Titanic.
Left, so Bandy's
oh, no.
gonna have to
oh,
get
right.
some shark.
Come here! Come here,
I think I need you!
Oh, oh snap!
God, it's not looking good.
I am now a shark and I'm disoriented.
Okay, Titanic time.
Oh no, I gotta get up on it.
It is not Titanic time.
Titanic time.
Is it like a dance?
Titanic time, guys. That needs to be a t-shirt.
Break it down!
I wouldn't advise making that t-shirt.
He's oh, there he is.
The shark has killed everyone! Wow.
Oh my gosh, so competitor 2 gets the shark victory.
This is an utter failure! I'm a failure! Stop playing this game!
Let's go back to the studio to count the teeth.
So with a score of 131 to 110, the winner is... Cree Crab!
It's over!
You were the nicest shark, Bandy!
Well, it is over, and Kree advances to the Army Battles Tournament Championship Final!
It's okay, Bandy, come here!
I still say, love congratulations, Kree!
Hey, how does she go here?
Get along.
Anyway, Kree, how does it feel to move on to the finals of Army Battles, which is a four-person competition for a million robots?
I'm excited.
This, 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 or this. some shield over.